Campsite. It's a pretty nice looking one. It's a little not too windy, it's breezy, and we're gonna set up over here and have some friends joining me, Frank and Maria. So stick around. Look at that, guys. Firing. Well, it's actually a rim. A real rim. I'm gonna put it over there. Mm-hmm.
fabulous dinner. We have shrimp and steak scampi. We're gonna tuck in ourselves. I'm already sitting on the cot here. It's time to go ahead and sleep. It's always nice to have company during our camping adventures. And Frank and Maria, thank you. You guys are always fun to hang out with, and you know, feel grateful for that. Anyways, see you guys in the morning. I believe I saw on the weather report that it might be windy, so hopefully it's not bad, but we'll see. See you guys tomorrow morning.
Morning, guys. FYI, I only slept like 1 hour and a half or two. It was mildly windy. I would say, according to the the weather report, was supposedly max like 10 to 15 miles per hour. So it's not super crazy, but at the same time, winds created enough, noise to keep me awake and keep adjusting my guides and my wind panels and all that, unfortunately. But at the same time, you know, I think being here at this time and moment, it's all worth it. You know, I could be at my home, warm and cozy, and not enjoy, you know, all this. But yeah, beautiful sunrise here. Anyways, we'll see what the day has in store for us. So hopefully it'll be a good day.